All right, part five, how to catch crabs, is actually how to cook them. So what I do is I actually steam crabs. So I put a little bit of water in the bottom, apple cider vinegar, and J.O., not Old Bay. I keep my crabs in the fridge so they're nice and cold when I put them in, and they're easier to load up in the pot. Season them all up as I go, and after about 35 minutes, they look like that, and they're ready to eat. Delicious.